Good day to one and all. I made another video here to give a word of advice to young persons. I've come up with another 5 strategical points in which young persons should be interested in. And I'm going to get straight into it. My first point is, how do I make it in life as a young person? And young people, you tend and need to grab opportunities that is available for you at the moment. Don't matter how much opportunities you have, as long as you have the time, you need to grab opportunities if you want to be a successful young person in life. My second and essential point is, you need to set goals and achieve them. In setting your goals, you need to have a steady plan in which you should work with. So by the end of your late future, by the end of your retirement, you can look back on your past life and see your success. Another point is, time is money. Young persons tend to waste time on a lot of things that is not really interested, what cannot even give you money, like the Facebook, like the WhatsApp. You need to sacrifice time out of those stuff. Those stuff don't pay you. You need to get more into the opportunity field. You need to use your time more wisely to be a successful young person in life. My fourth point is, too late. If you doesn't use the time that you have, that is given to you now, what will be your inspiration in life, in the later life? How will you view yourself? Will you be saying you regret it? Or will you be saying, I'm successful and I'm very thankful for what I have now? My last and essential point is, if you believe you can achieve it, if you believe that you can do something, you could. If you believe you can achieve to have the biggest business in any part of the world, as long as you're working with that belief, with that plan, with that time, you've wasted, you have cut on it, and you grab more opportunities, you'll be a successful person in life. So if this video bring any inspiration to you, my advice to you is to hit that like button and that subscribe button. Thank you.